Vern Gagne's American Wrestling Association presents Sergeant Slaughter, featuring Larry Zbysko, Nick Bockwinkel, Kurt Hennig, Animal, Michael Hayes, Terry Gordy, Greg Gagne, Brad Ringens, Chris Markov, and Boris Zukov. Sergeant Slaughter
by Larry
Zbysko,
and you see the predicament
Chicago.
That Slaughter
we
is in.
We now take you to the St. Paul Civic Center for Sergeant Slaughter's first title defense.
What a shot! What a shot! Zbysko now, sensing that he has his man in trouble, goes to the attack with knees to the face, to the side of the head. Slaughter. Just when it seemed he had everything going his own way, suddenly the tables turned on him. Zbysko will now send Slaughter between the second and third rope and outside the ring. Zbysko shaking his head inside the ring, trying to get everything back. Slaughter now in trouble outside of the ring, and Zbysko makes sure that he has little, if any, time to recover. As we watch Slaughter, referee Drew Tossel is warning Larry Zbysko. Zbysko, not heeding that warning, again going to work on Sergeant Slaughter and again being counted on by Drew Tossel, who again disciplines Zbysko verbally in that ring. Again, Zbysko going out as Slaughter tries to get back in. Sergeant Slaughter, probably the best conditioned wrestler of all, has worked very, very closely with Greg Gagne and getting him ready for some difficult matches. And Gagne has said all along, it's the toughest training he's ever gone through. And there, Zbysko rams the head of Sergeant Slaughter into a ringside table. Again, Tossel, referee warning Zbysko, while Sergeant Slaughter is outside of the ring trying to put it together. Zbysko comes out after him, again bangs his head, whether it was the table or the apron, I couldn't tell that time. I didn't hear a loud clunk, so it may well have been the apron instead. But still, it rattles the cage of the Sarge. Slaughter now starting back in, takes a knee from Zbysko, another knee, the latter two here to the middle of the back. The first one was to the solar plexus. Across the ring goes the Sarge. Oh, what a boot to the head of Larry Zbysko by Sergeant Slaughter. Zbysko took it marvelously well and is back to the attack again. Hard right hand to the side of the head of the Sarge. Again to the jaw goes Zbysko. Again Zbysko to the jaw. Four times. Now he goes downstairs, back upstairs, and here comes the Sarge. It may have been enough is enough is enough. Sergeant Slaughter now hammering away on Zbysko. Pounding Zbysko's head. First with his fist, then the forearm, now the jabs, three times four, and here is the crushing right hand to the jaw of Larry Zbysko, and can he possibly come back from this? Sergeant Slaughter wants to hand out a little bit more punishment. There's the backbreaker by Slaughter. Here is the cover. One, two, but not three. Looked like Slaughter might have him there. Again, Slaughter working on Zbysko. Oh, what an elbow smash. Caught Zbysko coming off the ropes. Again, another cover. Hook of the leg. Only two. Slaughter again setting him up. The Irish whip off to the corner he goes. But oh, Zbysko ducked out of the way of that elbow smash. I don't know if the elbow of Sergeant Slaughter got all the way to the ring post or not, but it was very, very close. And something very, very painful happened to the head of the Cobra Corps. And now up to the top rope. Up to the top rope is Larry Zbyszko, being warned by referee Drew Tossel. Over comes the sergeant, drills him with the right hand, and then Zbyszko comes down squarely on that top rope. And there is a tremendous clothesline. It may have hammered Zbyszko out of the picture. A count of 1, 2, and 3. Zbyszko will maintain that his leg is over the lower rope strand, but that is not the case, as Sergeant Slaughter has defended the American Heavyweight Championship with a tremendous clothesline and then a cover, and 1, 2, 3, 4 victory.